Men's rights are
human rights.
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 How many of us have domestic violence case? Everybody are accused. Anybody has 376 rape case on them?
Should be only one.
Serious. Need to serve the law.
Politicians, they are just talking about equal gender, but they don't give actual
harassment and legal action.
A woman can do anything in India. The only thing is she requires to be a woman. Being a woman, I can abuse anybody. I can say anything that comes to my mind. I can say anything negative about religion and I can get away with it. But being a man, can you take that liberty?
No.
Can you do that? Can you have that rights or guts or strength to say something wrong against somebody and get away with that?
No.
A woman has that kind of right. A woman has that kind of power.
You think that media is not paying that attention to men's problems?
Yes, because they are men, they are neglected.
Okay.
So being a woman, she can get away with anything.
She can do anything.
And being a man, you are doing anything is wrong.
Being man itself is wrong.
In India.
What needs to change in the media? What needs to change in the
all this narrative? Whatever is in their head, all feminism, that has to be changed, that has to come out. Even men are human beings. They have to be given some respect, due respect.
But now more and more men are threatened against women. That is also a big problem.
I would say media, at least they have to be neutral. They should not be, you know, one-sided. They are only with the women's side. It has to be neutral. If one woman is crying, entire media will come and capture it. But what about men? There are a lot of false cases going on. No one will be, you know, interested to know about it.
Do you think that marital rape is a concept that exists?
No, I don't think so. But most feminist NGOs are trying to bring this concept in India. So I don't think that extra law should be brought again for that. That again will be misused like the dowry law is misused.